The Pedestrian Accessibility and Movement Environment Laboratory (PAMLA) is an indoor 80 square meter artificial pavement at a research center at University College London. It is used to simulate everyday scenarios, from different pavement users to varying pavement conditions. Its experiments may result in safer streets and more user-friendly public spaces.
See also:
NIST stone test wall.